Well, you need to speak to Paul because he knows. Do you have? I mean, he doesn't tell anything. Well, speak to Jeremy because I do know that after that there are about five, I think, or six burial plots left in this churchyard. But it's impossible to reserve them in advance because they haven't got any. You don't have what's. You used to call, what was that thing that when you'd reserved one, you used to have a something.
Which is a
technical. And they don't pre-reserve them anymore because all the vicars used to take the money and take the reserve upon and then lose the paper. So nobody knew that they got one. And so now it's like first come, first serve. Now we don't want you being first come, first serve, so you hang on. No, ashes will be fine because there's loads of space for ashes, but if you're going to be buried, then you need to.